Slow down, save kids. Who would have a problem with that, right? Turns out the people running a gated community in Lee County do. You're watching NBC 2 News at 11. I'm Brenna White.
And I'm Peter Bush. This little guy, you've seen him in your neighborhood probably. It's warning drivers to slow down in Catalina Isles. But the HOA says the sign's got to go.
New at 11, NBC 2's Jessica Babb breaks down how parents in this neighborhood are challenging the HOA and their kids have joined the fight.
Inside the Catalina Isles community, nice homes, kids playing, and this.
We received just a note that was left on the little man, as we call him now.
This sign, a sticking point.
So we put the man there, since the kids were always out playing, just to slow down traffic.
Sometimes people just come like zooming in through here.
The vivid neon yellow color, red flag, and message to slow your speed, unacceptable. To the HOA.
And they said that actually the board in the neighborhood wants all signage removed. We have 72 hours to take him down.
Who does that?
Saying sayonara to the signs.
I think it was any and all signage in anybody's yard.
Once watching over kids in the cul-de-sac.
This past weekend, somebody moved him up to our garage.
Even though this green guy has been here for months, the HOA is now saying he's got to go. To fight it, they're passing around this petition.
Everybody's signing it.
We'd love better lighting, and then we'd love signage that says slow down, maybe the speed limit, children are playing, just something permanent. They were just kind of dismissive when it comes to children's safety.
Kids even campaigning for the cause, going door to door.
And they're saying like, yeah, we can totally help.
To my husband and I, and we were very quick to sign it. How out of touch are the people on our board that they don't realize or prioritize the safety of our kids in the neighborhood.
We've reached out to the community for comment, but haven't heard back.
I think it makes the community look bad that they're fighting against a little neon green man holding a sign that says, watch out for kids.
Neighbors saying they hope their petition passes.
A little crazy that little green man has to go.
So the little man can still stand.
It kind of makes me feel like happy that I'm sticking up for myself and everybody that's playing here.
In Fort Myers, Jessica Babb, NBC 2.